I'm generally not a woo-woo kind of person. If I don't get something, I want to unpack it, get the facts. But the ocean, it's a part of me. You could say it runs in my blood. My grandmother was a freediver, an ama. She helped me feel its rhythm and understand how one breath could last a lifetime. We dove so often, the memories all run together. Except one. When I wished I could stay down forever. The ocean cast its spell on me that day. And its mystery still consumes me.
Day one, submerged atoll, Western Pacific. It's great to be diving again. I'm anxious to find our sperm whale family and look in on our mother-to-be. I'm also excited to test out Andre's new tech. Ocean X is expecting a huge audience for our first live stream, given how bad things were in this region a few years ago. No pressure though, ready to dive.
I'm in and okay.
Hey, Mariah, how's the new suit?
Nice. A bit itchy, but I've had worse.
How are you breathing?
Breathing easy. This rebreather is amazing. Feels like I'm freediving.
A genuine compliment. Should have caught that on the live stream.
Give me a few minutes. I want it to be amazing, and I'm still getting used to this AR visor.
It's a whale shark. It's a small one. Can you touch him? Oh, I'll do what I'm supposed to do.
How many scans before the AI is trained on a creature?
It will vary. There are many factors that affect the confidence level of a match.
So you don't know. Got it. Now, point me to the buoy so I can try the hydrophones. I want to make sure all the tech is working before we stream. Arena, how you feeling?
Haven't thrown up today.
Well, it's still early.
You gonna be okay with the live stream?
I may let you do most of the talking.
Once you reach the buoy, you can triangulate the sound of any animal. Thank you. That's close enough. You can use your dive watch to control the buoy from there.
Refresh me on the controls.
Move the targeting circle around. Each sound will get louder when you are close to locking in on an animal's location. If you're okay, I'm going to start the live stream.
Let's roll. Welcome to the OceanX live stream. I'm Dr. Mirai Soto, and I'll be your eyes and ears on this expedition. I'm joined today by two colleagues.
Hello, I'm Andre.
Hello, everyone. I'm Irina.
Don't get too jealous, folks, just because I'm swimming with dolphins. My grandmother always warned me that although they're cute, they can also be pranksters. And today, also very noisy.
Can your AI parse through all those sounds?
Not using this scanner. But I do have a new drone design that should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
Done. And maybe next time I can weigh in before on the number that we need to scan?
As I mentioned, the confidence model is complex. You just want to find the whales.
Guilty.
Are they still in the same spot?
Looks like we've got our first singer.
Fantastic. Hopefully on your next dive, you can record his song to compare with other humpbacks in the area.
Fun fact, in addition to being an engineering whiz, Andre is quite the musician. Are you still writing music?
Not for years.
Dry spell?
More like raising teenagers.
That's so cool. I was just about to go explore.
That looks to be a sperm whale. I think I saw this bull from the sub. I wonder how far he's traveled.
Once we have a reliable ID on him, I'll see if anyone has tracked him before.
Nice.
Hey, Mirai. I'm seeing alerts on the South Buoy if you want to pull them down.
Okay. Let's see what mysteries this buoy unlocks.
Oh, now I'm good. That's scary. Luckily, I don't think she can go down that far yet.
Did I break something?
I've deployed acoustic modems to transmit from other sensors.
For those of you who have no idea what he's talking about, he means we use sound to transmit data, so we can have Wi-Fi in the ocean.
Impressive. What kind of bandwidth do we get?
Like 1990s dial-up. Fun alert. Looks like some young dolphins are having a play date.
This is pretty cool. They're swimming really slow. What are they?
Hey guys, can I take a turn?
Well, you don't see that every day. At least I don't.
Frankly, neither do I.
Unbelievable. That sounds too close to be outside the research zone.
One of the waypoints went down. Do you think that's related?
Yeah, probably.
Red light must mean a serious alert.
Yeah, dead battery.
Whoa, octopus. I think it went in that cave. I'd like to go in that cave.
Let's be real. There's no way I'm not squeezing through here to follow that octopus.
We'll definitely want to practice diver rescue at some point.
Well, maybe.
Mirai, please be careful.
This isn't going to turn into a horror story or anything, is it? Oh, that's cool. What kind of sharks are these? These are nurse sharks. White tip reef sharks. That's pretty cool. So these are all the same because they've all been scanned. Wait. Alright, what's we missing?
Chemical emittance triggered this whole area.
Because of me. Not because of me, but because I configured the sensors to detect stress in the coral population.
Okay, let's find out what's causing that stress.
Mirai, please collect biosamples from any of the distressed corals.
Happy to oblige.
For those watching, these sensors help us understand what leads to resiliency in coral so we can help breed it into other species. I'll find two more. sperm whales. And they must be your pod because I have a tag signal that is definitely ours. Pushing the waypoint.
On my way. I'm hoping to reconnect with the sperm whale family, whom I have been tracking for years.
I'm excited to check in on our mother-to-be.
How's she not tired? Yo, that's crazy.
Mirai clearly has a fondness for these creatures. She's fallen silent.
Right. Let me finish scanning them all. I still don't see our pregnant mother. Done.
Good. Everything all right?
I am now. Look. Our mommy whale has delivered. Everyone say hi to her beautiful one-ton baby girl.
Is she okay? Right.
Shh. She's nursing. I just wish all of you could be here for 1 second. Amazing. That is the end of our stream. Like, share, comment. Remember, we need you. All of us down here.